this is petrol, kerosene and diesel, which is used in public vehicles and our vehicles, factories, industries, right? And this is also used in plastic, fertilizer, detergents and many other things, right? You have to remember this point very importantly, okay? Then all reserves are also limited. Limited means we don't have that in large quantity, right? Then these MCQs will be your homework. First we will understand our further topic. Nowadays, as the natural resources are being overused, we had studied earlier that natural resources, people don't have value of natural resources and they overuse them. Researchers are being conducted to harness alternative energy sources. Nowadays, as the natural resources are being overused, researchers are being conducted to harness. Now they are searching for alternative energy resources. See, one of them is solar energy. Have you all heard about solar energy? Solar means the energy from sun. Solar energy is one of such source of energy. It is rightly described as resource of the future. It is one of the resource for our future. Solar energy is being used for cooking and even lighting. Now, can you see in this picture solar cooker that is used for cooking and even lighting? So solar energy is very important form of energy which many people are using now. Advanced countries like Japan are developing cars that are run by solar energy. There are countries like Japan who are developing cars which use solar energy. They do not need petrol, they need solar energy. In India, biogas plants are being successfully used. In India, which plants are successfully used, children? Underline. Biogas plants are being successfully used. Where? In rural areas. That means village areas. Why do they use? For cooking. Okay. We need to conserve our forests and wild animals. Conserve means protect. हमको हमारे forest protect करने चाहिए. And also animals. As our careless attitude has led to the extinction of many species. What is our attitude? That we do not value our natural resources and animals. And because of this attitude, this has led to the extinction. Extinction means khatam ho gaya hai. Now we have very less natural resources and animals, number of animals. So, of many species, humne kuch animals kabhi real life mein dekhe bhi nahi hai. We have already seen in pictures, but we have not seen them in real. Because now